Yo, we have Drake and SZA slime you out. It's official audio. We don't have a video for it. Official audio. Drake album next week for all the dogs. Drake and SZA finally putting whatever the hell they've been doing aside. And they finally coming together on a 5-minute track. Wow, I didn't know it was that long. Okay. We're gonna get, it's like R&B cut, you know what I'm saying? I honestly have heard nothing about this track, so we're going in with a fresh opinion, ladies and gentlemen. I love Drake and Alyssa, so I'm probably gonna like it, so be prepared. Let's go!
I don't know.
Featuring Adonis' drawing.
Who's smart from who's a fool? Which utensil to use for which food? Like,
okay.
I got a schedule to attend to, though. I can't really.
Can't babysit you, hoes. Six God!
You bitches really get carried away. Making mistakes, then you beg me to stay. Got whipped and changed you like American slaves.
Okay.
Act like you not used to Sheridan stays. I met the nigga, you thought her a place. How would I even
okay.
compare since maybe next time I swear on
I like,
my
hold on. I like Drake singing on this, bro. I like Drake singing on this. He kind of got a different kind of style going on, man. I guess I never heard a Drake and SZA track before, so maybe this is what a Drake and SZA track would sing like. Sound like. I like it. I like it so far. Hold on.
This time I swear on my grandmother's grave. I'm slamming you for them kid choices you made.
Them kid choices you made. That's what.
Slimy you out.
What is that, man? What's that mean?
This ain't the latest I could get on you bitches. Send wires on wires on wires like Idris. Lucky that I don't take back what was given. And I'm starting right here. She got some bars for y'all niggas. So I'ma fall back and let SZA talk her shit for a minute. Slimy you out. Slimy you out.
Okay.
Damn.
Okay. Before. What? All right. Hold on.
I can feel what you're spinning. Not too much pride to let no burning go slimy out. Pull up, go right up.
Fine,
I got time. Let's discuss all those lies about. Fighting out here like you digging me out, and I ain't even coming up in and out. And you ain't about the shit you rapping about. And I
what the fuck?
I'm wearing it down. I'm going home like a son. I'm gonna get it all. How you niggas get so carried away? Tripping when that dick is barely third place. Fuck that.
She's so toxic, bro. Barely third. Man, I'd be sick. I'd be fucking sick to my stomach, bro.
Fucked out of pity. Cute that you lame. Deal cause it's me.
Fucked out of pity.
Fake like it's hang. It's slimy out.
She did that said. Haha, made you fuck. Bro, what? That's crazy. She like Kai. Why she block Kai, bro? She just like him.
Bet I can fake like it's hang. It's slimy out. It's slimy you out. Slimy you out. Oh, 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 oh.
What does that mean? Someone tell me what slime you out means.
Scary. March got you already second guessing titles. April. Spring is in just like a spring. You start to spiral. May bring some warmer days. Poolside getting very tan.
Okay.
June, hey, you're moving ice cold. Going back and forth with a merry man. July, that's when I found out. July. August, it was baby this, baby that. Like, yeah, you're two star.
July, found out July. I'm going to let it break. That's just so funny that he said that, bro. Because I've seen, you know how many times you've seen that tweet? That's like a banger fish.
October is all about me because your time should have been over. November got your mood board in for next year and you're single. December, the gift giving month, and now you want to rekindle. Trying to build trust, showing me a DMs, how they trying to bag you. Ironic how the news I got about you ended up being bad news. Get a nigga here for 50 racks, girl, the beef calls like it's Wagyu. Shot the QC, pretty sure I made PMs like it's past noon. All I really know is W's and M's, life looking like a bathroom.
All I really know is handbags, like I drove through and ordered fast food. Saying now I'm too guarded with my feelings, who the fuck even asked you? 7 bodyguards just in case somebody really wanna try and crash through. Don't know why I listen to you when I hear you talking to me in some half-truths. If I don't pay rent, it end up like a old hairstyle, girl, it's past due.
He kinda is back. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Quickest 5 minutes ever, bro. Quickest 5 minutes ever. This guy was dead ass in his bag right there, man. What track off of Views ended like that with like the reverse beat? Well, it was like the outro. He wasn't like rapping on the reverse beat, but like You With Me. That shit, that little outro part reminded me of You With Me. You know, like the end whenever it's like the beat's reversing and shit. You know what I'm talking about. That stuff. I like that. That's a solid song, man. I'm not mad at the SZA Drake debut. That song was fire. Go ahead. That was Drake, Slime You Out. Someone gotta tell me what Slime You Out means. I wonder who else he got on his album, man. Are we getting like an actual like R&B cut? Like, actual R&B cut album? I'm with it, man. That cover art is crazy. The Halle Berry shit. Anyways, man. That was the track. I like it. It makes me hype for the album. I'm ready. I'm ready for the R&B shit. I'm ready. And I will be well rested for it too, bro. Because I will not be dozing off during that shit, bro. I refuse. Anyways, that's Drake, Slime You Out with SZA. SZA Drake debut. Hope you liked it. Like, if you like this, like, if you dislike, let me know what y'all thought. Did y'all expect more? Did you expect less? Were you okay with it? Bro, I personally loved it, man. It's going to be in my playlist. So, yeah. Subscribe if you're new. Thank you guys for the love and support on the recent videos. And we out. Peace out.